A China-made soundproof drilling rig with low emissions will be shipped to a national park in Uganda. The automated rig was built by Sichuan-based drilling rig maker Honghua Group. The drilling rig will be used in Uganda's Murchison Falls National Park.